And I believe we are. Underway. And they're both locking up. coming with a shove. Shoulder block back into a lockup. And Damian with a wrist lock. Wrenching it in now. Keeping the big man off his feet. Well, the bigger man. They're both kind of big. And a pin. One. And Damian picks him up. And sends the big bear flying into the ropes. And what the hell is... Oh, come on! Seriously? A hibernation. Escape the hibernation. And Voodoo asking if trying to get the omen to give. Well, that's one way to get out of it. Skull complaining that's a joke. And the bear with a face, front face lock. And choo-choo, time for the Oklahoma Express. Yay! Old ladies are ringside exchanging insults. Damian decides he'll take the next train with a kick to the gut. And Yeoman decides to go and snap. Suplex. And now running the knee around the bottom rope. And game or her winning, and well, and the Omen has drags a Voodoo out of the corner. And a cherry bomb, DDT. And a pin. One. Two. Almost. Only a two count. Both people getting up. Still not too happy with the ref right now. She thought it was a three. And kick. And a clothesline from hell. The Omen down. And now putting the boots to... The bear putting the boots... Or... I guess you could say the paws to... The Omen. And Voodoo just knocked Damien the bleep out. Voodoo drags him away from the rope. One, two. Only two count. And the Omen getting up a little bit hurt. Voodoo saying it's time to put him away. And a skull is back on the apron. And I believe that, and I believe she put. Did she just lasso, did Jolene just lasso Candy and pull her down? Oh, she's telling him to get... And... Voodoo with the hibernation again! Thank you. I believe. And they're fighting. And it looks like they're both fighting inside and outside the ring. Says, come on, sleepy time! And the winner by, your winner by KO! Voodoo the Bear Cooperstone!